A previously unopened sarcophagus was revealed for the first time as two Egyptian discoveries were unveiled in Luxor. The completely intact tomb held a well-preserved mummy of a woman named Thuya, found along with another sarcophagus. The excavations were completed in partnership with the French Institute of Eastern Artifacts.
The French archaeologists are working here on a very famous tomb called Padi Imen Ibet. While they were excavating, they found two coffins at the gate. One sarcophagus was Rishi style, which dates back to the 17th dynasty, while the other sarcophagus was from the 18th dynasty. Both had mummies inside.
The second major discovery being showcased is the crypt of Thoth-Rakhet-If, the ancient overseer of mummification shrines. His tomb included colored masks along with thousands of wooden and clay statues. Dug up almost 1,000 feet below the surface, the tomb took 5 months to uncover. Archaeologists say it was first used over 4,000 years ago.
The tomb is very important. Why is it so important? Because it's from the Ramza period, the 19th 20th dynasty. It was then reused for the 25th or the 26th dynasty. The proof is what we found, an enclosed part of the chamber with two sarcophagi dating from the 26th dynasty. It was the priest of Amun's temple.
Both findings were showcased at a ceremony in the Al-Asisif necropolis. As Egyptian tourism is beginning to pick up, officials have been announcing archaeological discoveries with growing fanfare. And antiquity sites like the one in Luxor are continuing to prove to be a huge draw for foreign tourists. Shelby Weiner, i24 News.